Hey guys, welcome back to our channel. Today we got more of technological stories to cover and other stories too, so we will start right away. Coming on to the first story, it's from the gadget world. Today we are going to cover some very interesting articles. The first story to make to our list is about the launch of the two premium phones, that is Realme X3 and Redmi Note 8 Pro. Both the phones were supposed to launch at the same time with same specification and the same price band. The key features from this phone are 64 megapixel quad camera. The competition between Realme and Xiaomi is at its peak right now, with both companies trying to get ahead of each other. The battle might get intense and bring down the price of the phones. The Realme X3 is about to launch 1 week prior of Diwali, while the Redmi Note 8 Pro will be launching the very next week. All in all, the competition might be beneficial to the customers. For more details, you can refer to the link in the description and for the specification of the phones too. The second gadget to make our list is Garmin Fenix 6X Pro Solar Watch. Yes, you heard it correct, it's partially solar powered smartwatch. While this watchmaker claimed a battery life of 21 days officially, the solar glass on the watch could add up to 3 days of battery life of the watch. The watch is one of its kind, and the transparent glass on the watch is so called power glass, can charge the phone. Also, some of the key specifications of this watch is packed with a 32 GB of storage. For more details and the price of the watch, you can refer to the link in the description. The next story is about Reliance Jio GigaFiber. The Jio GigaFiber is to be launched in the next month and it will be free for 2 months. Yes, it's correct, for 2 months. The official announcement was made by the chairman of the Reliance Industries in the annual general meeting held in the month of August. The fiber to the home, that is FTTH, or the GigaFiber, is a combo service of broadband internet, fixed line telephones and television set-top box. The service is to start from September 5th, 2019 in selected cities. Though before the launch, the Jio official website has already reached the registration of 1.5 crore for the GigaFiber. The target of the company is 2 crore individual and 1.5 crore businesses. For more details on this and details of the plans, you can refer to the link in the description. Coming on to the next story, it's coming from the Bangalore airport. The Bangalore Kempegowda airport made the headlines for all the wrong reasons. A video went viral on the social media when one of the commuters posted the video of the rainwater seeping through the ceilings on the domestic terminal, causing distress to the passengers. In the video, the airport staff can be seen trying to clear the rainwater using mops. For more details and video on this, you can refer to the link in the description. The next story is coming from Google and it's related to iPhone users. Google's Project Zero Security Task Force hacked in a website hosting the attacks on iPhones. The team did not reveal the name of the site but said so in the report, that simply visiting this website was enough for the server to exploit the devices, said Ian Beer, an official from the Project Zero. Once you visit the site primarily focuses on stealing data and live location of the user. Apart from this, it could also decrypt the encrypted messages. So, to my iPhone users, please be aware of such site. For more details on the same, you can refer to the link in the description. Coming on to the next story, it's actually a good news and a very happy moment for us Indians. VK Vismaya has won 400 meter gold in Czech Republic's international athletic meet. It's a really proud moment for us that the daughters of India are making the country proud as well as their parents. VK Vismaya clocked 52.12 seconds and clinched the gold medal in the women's 400 run. Congratulations to Vismaya and a great future ahead. Coming on to the last story for the day, it's about the movie review Sahu. The movie is one of the costliest movie in India. The movie stars are Prabhas and Shraddha Kapoor, and it has been a talk of town since the day of the announcement of this movie. The action-packed movie will give you all the reasons for not leaving your seats even in the interval. The songs and the trailer of the movie has received a lot of love from the critics. The action flick drama has hit the theaters and the movie is one to watch. For more details for the same, you can refer to the link in the description. That's all guys for today. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe the channel, and do let us know your views if you want us to include something else. Goodbye to all my friends, till I see you next time. Bye bye.